Two people are recovering tonight after being injured in an early morning fire in Waco. The fire started around 2:30 this morning at the Carmel Apartments in the 3200 block of West Waco Drive. At least four apartments were damaged and six people were left without a place to stay. The cause of the fire remains under investigation at this hour.